guys, how you doing? Okay, last time I was on, we talked about multiple targets sticking on one side, kind of thing. Tonight we'll address transitioning the center line. Same kind of format though, you have multiple targets, of course we'll use the dummy. Okay, first one is going to be coming to the outside horizontal line, recoiling to the inside horizontal line. So now, you can proceed with the job, which is something I always like to do, okay? The whole purpose of this is to get them to respond somehow, which is going to dictate what you need to do. But for the sake of the drill, we practice throwing the jab, okay? Then we're going to go outside, recoil, inside, all right? So on the dummy, all right, you practice here on the arm to start with. So you come here, okay? So when you practice here, okay? When that feels comfortable, then you want to practice throwing in the head of the elbow target or the knee target, okay? So you practice a high line here, so you come here, you come here, and you go to the head, okay? So it's here. Okay, you see the idea? You come here, you're angling up, and you can pop to the head, okay? You can also hit the elbow and hit the knee, okay? So the first high line is jab. From the open side, you step through, recoil, go to the head. Okay, so it's a nice, easy triple. You go one, two, okay? You practice here. One, two, okay? And of course, you're right here in line with the knee, but then you want to get outside the line, right? That's just something you practice, going in and out of range, which is just a matter of inches, because you want them to have to reach for you. Buys you a little time, okay? Then, when that feels comfortable, then you can introduce the low line to it, okay? So you'll jab, you cross here, you go to the leg, okay? So one, see the idea? Go on. Get out as many as you want. Oh, but the whole idea is try to be relaxed. Boom. And recoil your stick here. Get here. That make sense? All right? So you go one, two. And of course, you're outside. When you're inside, you want to engage. The outside, you want to move, setting up your angle. Okay. Now, go back to the high line. Now you're going to throw a jab. Then you're going to go to your inside first, and then step and go to your outside line. All right? So that looks like this. So you go one, two, three, okay? One, two, three. Now remember, you're not swinging through, you're recoiling, you're hit, recoil, and there. So you go here, two, here, two. Now, you introduce the head target, right? Or the elbow target. Because remember, this is a stick in the hand. So you go here, two, okay? Okay. This can be downward, horizontal, straight down. But the idea for the drill, remember, it's outside horizontal swing. You don't have to get too caught up that it's perfectly horizontal, because you can go down at an angle, you can come up at an angle. But the whole real object is when you come here, when you hit, and then you recoil, you're at this angle here, then you can strike. Okay? Just keep it nice with that. One, two, two. One, two, two. Okay? Then after you feel comfortable with that, and of course, you take it to the low line, right? So you go here, low line, here, here, okay? All right. So remember, three basic ones are here, 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 all right? That was the first tape. Now, this tape is here, one, two, here, one, two, okay? Quick review. One, here, hit, okay? One, here, okay? So remember, bait them, hit the hand, hit the head. High line, okay? So boom, okay? Then, of course, low line. Here, okay? Here, and then here. All right? There, okay? Other side high line. So now we're going to leave with this one, okay? So one, two, three. Okay? One, two, three. All right? All right? And of course, low line. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay? Make sense? So you're practicing and recoiling and just tapping your target. Okay? All right. That's what I wanted to share. On the next one, I'll show full strikes. Okay, we'll add the full strikes with the broken strikes. We'll introduce wrist snap, downward diagonals. Okay, well, you can recoil or follow through. That'll be on the next one. Okay, phone me at 818-987-1760. Email me at billyboston@gmail.com. Any questions, please email or text me or phone me up. All right, until next time, take care.